I know he said don't heckle and don't talk to me, but like, please. I'm all alone up here. Right? I don't mind. I love religious loopholes so much. God's like, sorry, can't get through the pearly gates. You did premarital sex. And she's like, no, I didn't. I just did anal and oral. And then God's like, oh, another one. They tricked us again. That's a religious poop hole, by the way. Yeah, Hitler's tiny prick was a centimeter thick. I switched to metric because Germany. And it just kind of hung there like a little candle wick. But just because your dick is weird doesn't mean your life is lost. It especially doesn't mean you get to start a whole holocaust. Everyone's seen the David Blaine trick where he bites the quarter? That hurts so bad.